A pensioner's child remains where on Sunday afternoon removed from his home at Betterhope South after the building became engulfed as he was asleep. The Big Smith Crime Watch was told that the man was home alone at the time of the fire. More after this break.
Did you know that babies learn inside the womb? And when they're born, reading can contribute to their brain development. Babies can learn from the sound, rhythm, and tone of your voice. Reading also helps you bond with baby. Reading, a basic foundation for life. A message from the Child Care and Protection Agency, Ministry of Social Protection.
One neighbor said that she was in her house when she saw thick smoke overtaking her surroundings. And when she went to investigate, she observed that the home of the man, whose name was given as Fazil, was on fire. The neighbor explained that she observed Fazil lying on the step landing and there was fire all over his body, but no one could go to his rescue as the fire raged.
We were able to definitively come up with the cause of this fire. It occurred directly as a result of cooking activities left unattended. We understand the occupant of the home is an alcoholic.
That was Senior Fire Investigating Officer Andrew Holder speaking of the initial findings by his investigators moments after the fire, which started at approximately 12:30.
He took up a position on the platform and slept, leaving the cooking unattended. Consequently, the content in the pot caught fire, and that fire eventually spread to nearby combustibles that was around.
Holder did have a message for other homeowners and occupants as he seeks to reduce the instances of fire and destruction to property.
If you're incapacitated in whatever way, either you are drunk, on medicine, and so forth, do not leave cooking activities unattended. This can be the result of it.
The fire service responded promptly, but the small wooden structure could not be saved as the fire was fueled by rotted wood and strong winds. For Big Smith Crime Watch, Leroy Smith reporting.